Hey y'all, Austin's Animals here, and did I just have the greatest, like, flea market day ever? Seriously, I did amazing. It's New Year's weekend. I go to the flea market, which we call a swap meet here in California, and because it's a holiday, like, no one was set up. There was only a few booths, not as many as they usually have, but, I mean, look at this haul. I found two of the Ewok huts. It came out a couple years ago. This was the Play School line. I mean, two of them. Those will look great in the Ewok Village with the little wicket here. I found two loose calico critters, the panda and the koala, which are relatively new. I got this awesome vintage Smokey the Bear action figure from Gabriel. I haven't done much research yet on what this is from, so I'll have to double check. And then look at this amazing Sylvanian Families haul of new old stock. Seriously, these have not been touched by human hands since 1985. They are all in the pristine, cleanest condition imaginable. Oh my goodness. I got such an amazing deal on these. The guy didn't, like, oh my God, I did fantastic. Like, this is why, you know, you get up at 6 a.m. to go to the flea market for finds like this. Oh my goodness. And some of them, like this one here, Breezy Babblebrook, they're based off the TV show characters from the Deke animation show. Like, okay, for example, I know this one's named. A couple of them, let me look. There we go. Like this bear is not named. This is just a generic critter, you know, you can add to your town. But this one, this is Sarah Huntington from the show. How fun is that? And I'm not going to be opening these because, I mean, the boxes are gorgeous, beautiful packaging. I know now they kind of sell these in the family sets, but there is something really nice just about having these on a single blister card. Like you would see a more traditional action figure. So yeah, lots of fun to be had. I'm gonna go ahead and hang these all up. I'm looking at the Critter Town and I'm thinking maybe along the top of the town, like all the way across, I could just do carded Sylvanian Families. I'll be frank, I never thought I was gonna have carded figures. I know how tough they can be to get. So what an amazing find. Like, you know, just keep out there and keep hunting because you'll never know. There are treasures waiting to be found. I mean, I rescued these guys from a pile of dirt, basically. Amazing.